Space researchers consider the most likely location for discovering potential primitive life forms on Mars to be in caves. But how do they find them? That was the goal of a recent NASA-funded airborne and ground study designed to aid in the detection of caves on the Earth, the Moon, and Mars.
The purpose of this study is to learn how to detect caves on Earth and then apply the techniques that we develop for detecting caves on Earth to looking for caves on Mars.
Wynn, a doctoral candidate at Northern Arizona University in Flagstaff and a researcher at the SETI Institute, flew two missions aboard a NASA King Air research aircraft in April 2011. The flights over lava fields in California's Mojave Desert collected both thermal and visual imagery to aid in detection of caves.
We are basically coupling those ground-based measurements that we're currently collecting with the thermal imaging data and the vis data that we're collecting as well. Through developing techniques for detecting caves on Earth, we can then take those techniques and use them to look for caves on Mars.
NASA Goddard engineer Mirzi Jabvala operated a NASA photodetector that imaged the temperature variations of the caves and surrounding surface that occur as a result of the heating effects of the sun. This thermal data will be compared with similar ground-based measurements. Wynn noted that there's a secondary reason for developing cave detection technology.
Another important aspect of the study, as it relates to the importance of Martian caves, is that these caves could also serve as astronaut shelters.
Wynn envisions this research will contribute to the development of selection criteria that could identify suitable cave targets for future robotic exploration.
If life ever existed on Mars, we're going to find that evidence underground.